How's it going, guys? This is Documentary Dude, and today I want to talk about a very popular documentary. As you no doubt have guessed by the title, I'm talking about Super Size Me. This documentary, for those of you who have not seen it, I think almost everyone who was ever in some kind of health class in high school at some point has seen this documentary, is about Morgan Spurlock, the filmmaker, when he decides to shed a light on the obesity epidemic in America, and he does this by using himself as a guinea pig to eat McDonald's food for breakfast, lunch, and dinner for a month. And just that alone is sounds like a really stupid idea, and it was by all accounts, but if anything, it was a great example of like how terrible that stuff is for you. And it was stupid, but it was genius in the sense that they actually were able to receive great data from what he did. Case in point, he gained 24.5 pounds in that month. And like he doubled his risk for like heart failure and coronary disease and stuff like that. They said his sex life was non-existent, but I'm not going to get into that. And it was just all those things that, you know, and not only did he was just eating all this food, but he was also interviewing like health experts, and he had a general practitioner, a cardiologist, and a gastroenterologist keeping up with his progress, seeing what he was doing to himself over the course of those 30 days. He also interviewed people who ran schools and like how their food was going or how unhealthy it was versus another school and maybe how healthy their food was, and you know, comparing the two. And through it all, it was just so bizarre to see how crazy our food has become, to say the least. He also tried to get an interview with Jim Cantalupo, the CEO of McDonald's at the time, but I don't think he was able to secure that interview. Or if he did, it was never shown in the film. He also had interviews with psychologists and the effects of the fast food on the brain, like the marketing techniques people use to draw their kids in. He interviewed someone who was undergoing I believe a gastric bypass surgery, and they actually showed bits and pieces of it. That was terrifying and really disgusting. But overall, it really was a great example of not only filmmaking in general, but especially for a first film, because that was the first film he ever directed. But it's also a great example of, you know, a problem that we have in America that we kind of need to shut that part down. And I'm guilty, I eat fast food. Not near as often as I used to, but I still do. And yeah, it's a great documentary. Unfortunately, it's not on Netflix right now, but I'd highly recommend checking it out. Maybe you could find it online or on Amazon or something. Give this video a like, comment down below of other documentaries you want to know, and I'll see you guys next week. Peace.